Father Loman, this is LDM News, part of Team.
You know what I'm saying?
Don't try me.
Don't take it there. Don't start none and don't be none.
But y'all girls are doing a great job, and I want y'all to keep it up. Follow your dreams, and I always say hey to say what, because you got to keep on pushing over. Don't let nobody stop y'all.
You know what's the good thing about what they're doing? They not only are these beautiful young ladies are our future. Not only that, they're keeping our culture alive. Okay? Yep. Because they're doing a lot of the things that right now a lot of the youth have no idea about, these bomba plena dances,
and
none
the dresses,
of
the
stuff.
They
don't know the history behind these dresses.
The only time they know is when the Puerto Rican parade comes,
yeah,
and they have a banner.
That's when everybody pulls out the bandana.
Yo soy Puerto Rico, un día la más.
Yo soy, that's it.
That's it. One day.
No, actually two.
Two. Oh, yeah, the day
Manhattan
before.
Manhattan,
yeah.
Brooklyn,
yeah.
No, Manhattan and...
By SLA! That's what, you know, but...
But these young ladies are keeping our culture alive throughout the whole entire year. Thank you, Lucy, for bringing them and your crew there. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you.
That's right, guys. If you want to know more about them, hit them up. Take your kids there, you know. It's all about, and if you forget, LaLomaShow.com has all the information connected with Captain A, and every performer here, they're going to have their little logos and everything on our page. Hit them up. Learn more. Hey, you can get your birthday shouted out with Captain A. You never know. You know?
Captain A's birthday's around the corner, and you want to know how old I'm going to be?
You heard her age?
Remember, she's gonna be 9. Look at this. She's gonna be 9. But 9. And you're 15. And you're 12, correct?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sweet 16.
I
know.
My baby has grown. I want to be just like her. Like.
You know, I'm a Toys R Us kids, and you know, my sweet 16 is on Friday. Ramita from Borincos is going to be there. I already confirmed it. They're going to be there.
So you want a toy?
They're like, wait a minute, they already contacted her. They're like, we're going to the movies on Friday.
He was like, oh, you know, nobody told me. Let me check my...
Yeah.
You know why? Because you don't got that app. Ah, see, I got one on you. I got that... She said, yes, I do. I got the app. I got the calendar right here. It says I'm going to be on that show.
Yep. They already confirmed for
me. Yeah, that's what I like.
Birthday party. And I'm going to sit right there and just enjoy it. I'm going to soak it up because it's my sweet 16, right?
Yeah, and I can get you toys. Matter of fact, we're doing Toys for Tots right now. I can go.
I'm going to see what Kiara has for me back there. I want to sit on Kiara's lap because I want to get something. I'm a kid. Trust me. I'm going to be a kid.
We can get some Toys for Tots.
And you can't trust me.
You don't know. And again, they are wearing the traditional dresses where a lot of the Latin people don't even know. They don't even know their history, and that's the problem with Latin people nowadays.
Hello, my name is Araya.
And I'm Selena.
When I grow up, I want to be a teacher.
And when I grow up, I want to be a nurse.
Did you know that individuals who drive while sending or reading text messages are 23% more likely to be involved in a car crash more than other drivers?
Also, a car crash is typical, happens within the average of 3 seconds after a driver is distracted.
The United States Department of Transportation notes that cell phones are involved in 1.6 million auto crashes in a year.
That causes 500,000 injuries and takes 6,000 lives.
On February 19, 2011, Ashley Jones Davis was killed in a horrific car accident. She was texting and driving when she left the center lane and drove head into a box truck. But she stopped short, writing her final message, "I can't discuss this right now. Facebooking and driving is not safe." Because of this, a new law was made.
We have families that will miss us.
We also have futures.
There is no text that cannot wait until later.
So let's take this pledge and say no to texting and driving.
Together we can spread the word
and save a life. Don't text and drive.
Learn your history, guys, and stop fighting each other and support each other. That thing of, oh, mira ese, he think he's somebody. Stop it, because look at the girls here are doing something. And not only that, they doing something for woman power, so keep it up. It ain't no more, well, what was that, barefoot and pregnant?
Nah, that don't even work.
That don't even exist no more.
Okay, is the
woman power
is up?
Yeah, I think we got...
Ladies.
I think we hear like a little congo going on.
I don't know. I hear some beats back there or something. Oh, look at. Oh, they immediately start like...
Yep, I think I hear a beat.
Bop, 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 bop.
And the only one that can do sounds like that. There's only one person that I know that can do a sound like that.
I only know one.
Who do you think that is?
I only know one.
Whoa.
Dancing.
I hear maracas.
Yeah, I hear the maracas too.
So I guess the only time and the only place you're going to see this guy right here, right now. Let's give it up.
Mi gente, what's goody? Fuimos, mi gente. Thank you for having me. I'm Soundboy Cartagena. What I do is salsa, hip hop, Spanglish salsa, hip hop, salsa rap, jibaro rap. Presentando la cultura de nosotros with today's hip hop, keeping our culture alive. You know, old, bringing old Latin rhythms with today's hip hop, rapping in Spanglish. No fuimos. Y Sound Cardi su orquesta, Mikey Conga, Ricky Bandera. We here. Qué linda mi isla, palmas de coco, la piedra de guata, la alma saoco, beautiful playas, palos de caña, lo bien puro, we can celebrate with a parranda. Ajá, fuimos. DJ, drop that. It's my joint called Yo Soy Boricua. I'm a New Yorker, that's what I represent. Ajá. Get some levels up.
Thank you. body, no huimo, no Eureka, grind, sound card, it's what gets that. We just getting started.
Pal monte, dale, no fuimo. To the hill. Switch it up, we take our old rap and playing rhythms and mix it up with today's hip hop. Fuimo! Yeah, mi gente. When I throw up, you know I'm gone. Vámonos pa'l monte. Yeah. I'm about to build me a house en una montaña. Una super fly, mami, que me acompaña. Cocina pa' mí una tanga. Sweet steak, magunta y lasaña. Sexy, vale, y me quiere mucho. See, I'm a smart business, me duele bruto y es miserable. La vida yo disfruto, con sangre cívica soy un otro por mi mundo. With you, all my presence is like a big homie. Tú eres el mejor estudio y gana de nomi. Buy me some gallos, build me a rancho. Con huevo, con jeep, regla, con carro ancho. Hígate mi, si el huevo está duro. So I'm gonna do whatever to enhance my futuro. Hottest like Red Cafe, up like Fab. Entrega, living the life I wish I always had. From the hood to the hills, big house, big wheels. Let me tell you how it feels when the boy in the hill. I'm moving to the hills. Almost having nothing, all I need up on the Rio. We need 14 to the world, big Rio. I'm moving to the hills. Leaving the hood. The problem in a casita with a rope in the back. Me and my lunch shot, custom by Cadillac. See, all I know was the flop, better where I was at. Now I got bottles taking it, like caballitos in the back. Doing things I never did, raising carinas. Custom cocina, in the piscina. With the first class, y soy de la esquina. Viviendo la vida, quien me fascina. Got a book in la vida, y todo lo que yo quiero. To be the monster to the game, mundo el juego. Chavo limpio, no corres de ilegal. It's been a hard knock, like ahora vamos a celebrar. Kicks in the air, toast to the pulses. Yeah, Latinos taking over your coasts. All you see is the shine, there when I approach them. From a rookie to a player, not a coach. From the hills to the hills, big house, big wheels. Let me tell you how it feels when a boy get a deal. I'm moving to the hills, leaving the hills. I'm almost having nothing, what I mean, I'm on the wheel. Really poor team to a world, pay for the deal. I'm moving to the hills, leaving the hills. Come here! I'm looking to succeed, I wanna live large. Gotta keep stacking men over, yeah, gotta keep stacking men over. Be all I can be, I wanna live large. Gotta keep stacking men over, gotta keep stacking men over. Mama taught me to be appreciative, cause I never dug the way that I live. Papa gave the fiends breaking in through the vice gate, through the Peter City, boy, home of the Empire State, Statue of Liberty, home of the freedom. Walk down the block, white, la pedida, eres try to get you, sigamos derecho. Quiero paquetero, why immediately got you, put my mano mi el pecho. Send the stars, never better. Yeah. Going to the hills, the music I got ahead of. Another hit sound, part of the Yogi Toledo. I'm working to succeed, I wanna live large. Gotta keep stacking men over, yeah. Gotta keep stacking men over. Be all I can be, I wanna live large. Gotta keep stacking men over, gotta keep stacking men over. Oh, that was hot, wasn't it? Yeah, yeah. To the hills, let me tell you how it feels when a body get it there. I'm moving to the hills, even the hills. I'm almost having nothing, no, I mean I'm on the Rio. Only 14 to the world, pay for Rio. I'm on the right foot, I'm moving to the hills, even the hills. Thank you, mi gente, Salsa Hip Hop. We got one last one before we go. My joint, Cuaro con Pollo, DJ, we here. Yeah, yeah.
Arroz con pollo, café con leche. 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 Nunca he escuchado sorpresa que sin bebida. Tengo a para la comida. Dando para abajo para arriba. Tu sigo dice tante mordida. Con aguacate, un palo sacate. Ya te suave, manteca, fuera la nevera. Cocina no me la trae, verá. Hostia, el taxi, la cobata. Como si me lo vistió, quito la fiesta. Cuesta pa' abajo, se deja. Morimos se respeta, yeah. De los camarones, en ahí no está el control. La mente, se me siento un tiro, pero me lo pico, no. Mira que bien, que yo como no fuimos. Arroz con pollo, café con leche. Arroz con pollo, café
de papa. Un bolsillo lleno de plata, pongo en papa, taste like más chuletas. Un par de cerveza, talito mamao, carne guisao, fajete salao. Yeah, este es el pop, bien sazonao. Esto pa' vivir lechón asao. Esto ya lo oye bien feo, lo único que tiene es caca de guineo. Tomorrow don't even let us go well. So we have to stand to let. I'll be trying to fat, but the day gets a cool man. We can pull a boot for ya. Oh, they say hip hop on the board. Lo primo. Arroz con pollo, café con leche. 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 Como una mano de bongo, un patelillo van a mover un tío, bacala y como una gata sofrito, pasando batido, jugo de coco. Como una mano de bongo, un patelillo van a mover un tamborillo, bacala y como una gata sofrito, pasando batido, jugo de coco. Arroz con pollo, café con leche. 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 Boricua no fui.
He's got me, he's guilty of loving me in the first degree.
But he got me hungry. Arroz con pollo, café con leche.
Thank you, mi gente. Gracias.
I think my host, my co-host is probably eating now. You got singing all out, soundboy. What's going on?
That's my soundboy. That's my baby.
Give it up, soundboy. Soundboy Carter Jenner. But wait. Soundboy, what's up with this?
Just in case y'all didn't know, this man is on Telemundo, right?
Yep.
Yes, this man's on Telemundo every Saturday. On Telemundo. Okay?
Yep.
I'm sorry, I had to shout you out.
But, okay.
That's just being modest.
At 1:30.
Because he's on Telemundo's all the minds, everybody's mind. Especially now.
Yo, I saw everybody back there dancing.
When I leave, I'm going to go to Cuchifritos.
Right, he had everybody on the chair like,
Yeah, but now I go to the Cuchifritos. What you want? I want a hook on oil. Got that con leche. You know what I'm saying? And then I told you you can't.
You were supposed to bring him. You were supposed to knock him down. I told you you can't.
You know what? I'm missing a
that
tool.
Man is a maracas on that waist.
I'm missing.
Look.
I'm missing.
Get out the way.
Café con leche. Come on, hey, arroz con pollo. Hey, café con leche. Come on, arroz con pollo. Café con leche. Soundboy, got it, Jenny. That's what I'm talking about.
Gracias, mi gente.
Going on. Let's give it up. You guys are doing a heck of a job. Give it up again for Soundboy Carter Jenner.
Thank you. Let's hear it again for Soundboy.
I'm gonna play the combo right now.
Try that a minute.
I'm gonna play the combo right now. Watch this. Watch this magic trick. I'm gonna show you this magic trick right now. Watch this. What's his magic trick? You don't know! That's what we do! All the earth! Got to know! All day! I got that magic trick!
Watch like that, how you like that? Look!
Oh, yo! Anyway, we're having a lot of fun right here. Soundboy Cartagena was kicking it.
Soundboy Cartagena!
I'm telling you, this guy is so much, like I said, Telemundo. Every
Telemundo.
Time.
Telemundo.
Everywhere. But you guys are having fun?
Yeah.
You know what? Forget it. I'm out.
No,
that didn't sound like they're having fun.
No, you can't do that. You
can't
do that.
Can't.
No, you can't do that.
Or sponsors and all.
Sponsors, you know, Pepsi, you know, meat, you know. Yeah. You can't do that.
Yeah, can't do it.
Is everybody enjoying themselves?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I know we got to be grateful for the ones that are here, because the ones that are not here are afraid of the rain, okay?
Yeah.
That's on them. It's their perdida.
Hey, y'all missing out a good show right here. We're going to be ending this show soon with an ending that people won't even know is going to happen.
You put the tanga on?
Yeah, matter of fact. Yeah,
okay.
I got the tanga on?
Yeah,
okay.
It's on.
I just want to make sure I got everything going here. But it's an ending that, you know, the pole, thongs, you know, anyway, you're just keeping in your mind. Probably what you think is not going to happen, but might happen. You don't even know. But we had a good time here.
We did.
And we're going to send it off with one more performer. And like the guy said, he was like, hay dinero en la casa because you got arroz con pollo, café con leche. And he was talking about it. Got the money all day, every day. And we got a lot of house.
Music.
Lata.
House.
Money.
Money.
House.
House.
You got three things there, keywords. You got a lot.
House.
No. Hey, why are you still saying house? Because the money's in the house.
It's in the house.
That's what it is.
Look,
you know, you got a lot of money in the house. A lot of money. House Productions doing their thing again.
A lot of money.
And you know, this girl, they sent me a Facebook page. I'm like, who the heck is this girl? You know, Cola. Okay. Hey, you know, Cola. Oh, who's this? Ooh, Whippy. You know, they send us a lot of people. We don't know.
Okay.
Clicked on the music. Boom.
Splattered, right. Like you said before. Splattered.
Her song hit me like, you better know who I am. I had like three texts. I was like, whoa. That's why you don't see the black eye right now. I got the little makeup.
Because the makeup artist.
Makeup, boom. But she can sing.
Okay.
In fact, now she can sign. They got to sign her thing off. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about, and this is a lot of money, house production. And I'm talking about, let's give it up for the one and only Cola. Everybody!
I'm gonna need you guys help though. We can turn the music up just a little bit. Have that music.
That's really good. I want everybody to clap like this. Clap, clap, clap. Hey, can you feel the ground? Feel the shake. Every time you walk my way, is it just me or are we losing oxygen? It's so hard to breathe when you call my name. She taught me love like a sensei. You keep soothing all of my wounds like something gay. Hey. And there's no competition. Run you with my baby. Stone cold killer. Hotter than Miami. You're my everything, boy. I need you on a daily. We can last forever than I. Check it.
loop of love one time. Yeah, but you make me feel so alive. When it's you and I. So I really, really love that we all support each other. I see a lot of females in here, which makes me very happy. Because for one, I love writing songs for females. For one, when I was younger, like in middle school, I looked kind of weird. You know, as people told me, you look weird. I was so skinny, like literally my mom had to feed me through a blender because I wouldn't eat. So I was so skinny, and you know, that generation, it was mostly about your curves, and you gotta look like this, and you have to look like this, and your hair has to be like this, and your body has to be like this. So as the years grew, I started to develop, and I'm like, what's going on? I don't know what's going on. So I'm starting to develop, and I'm starting to get curves. So now I'm starting to get more, as you can say, appeal to other people. They never used to see me back then when I didn't have curves, and now they see me now. So this is what this song is about, it's curves. And ladies, embrace your curves. Whatever size you are, you have beautiful curves. Let me hear you say beautiful curves. Let me hear you say beautiful curves. Beautiful curves is the best thing that you can embrace about yourself, right? This song is called Curves, and I hope you guys like it. The girl you never wanted to talk to. Oh, you see me now, huh? But now you want to get with me, right? Cause I got some curves on my body. Check it, ladies. That's how we go. Back when I was young, you were hot girl on the block. Used to give me time of day, but she used to not. You was always real busy chasing chicks around the block. Before I got big, you never paid attention. Now you see me come around, changed up, grown up. Said that I'm looking good enough. A boy don't even switch your end game. Oh, I'm a happy piece of paper. And now you're popping up. I wasn't thinking that up, but now I got my and now you wanna see what's up. I wasn't thinking that up. Hey, it's took you years since I had. Then it started spinning and be on top of me. It's the curves you want and now it's seeing you. Back in the day, you didn't even look my way. Now I'm coloring, you got something to say, but it's cool, I'm being fully grown. Well, and now you're popping up, and now you're popping up. But back I wasn't picking that up. And now I got my. And now you wanna see what's up. I wasn't thinking that up. So this is what we say. Now I got my curves and you wanna pop. Oh, now I got my curves and you wanna pop. But back then, but now I got my curves and you wanna pop. What? Pop. Ladies, what we say. You say, now I got my curves and you wanna pop. Pop, hey, pop. Now I got my curves. Oh, yeah. Now you wanna pop it. And I wasn't thinking enough. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See what's up with your baby. But now I got my curves. So ladies, what we say? Now I got my curves and you wanna pop. Got some nerve. Now you got my curves and you wanna pop. So what? Now I got my curves and you wanna pop. Hey.
hey, pop, hey, pop, hey. Now I got my curves and you wanna pop. I see you now, I got my curves and you wanna pop. I see you now, I got my curves and you wanna pop. Hey, pop, hey, pop. Everybody say, I love my curves.
Thank you so much, Lana Money House. We love you guys. Thank you for inviting us. And you guys are awesome.
She's so fake. She's such a slut. You can see the layers on
her
face.
Look at her chicken legs. Oh my god.
How short is that skirt?
I can't believe she'd even put that on.
Is that her dress?
It's not even on her hardly.
It's not even covering her up. It's actually disgusting.
Oh my god.
How can she do her hair like
that? I don't even know how this girl has friends.
I saw her talking to Holden the other day. Who does she think she is?
I bet she slept with the whole football team. She's not even pretty. She's gained so much weight. She looks like a cow.
Such a good idea. Watch this.
You're good. Oh my god, that's so funny. You gotta post that. I got an idea. Pass this.
My Pepsi, so she probably around there somewhere.
I did not drink your soda. Drink your soda, right?
Y'all guys are having fun?
Yeah!
That's what I'm talking about. It's the LDM Show with Captain A!
With the LDM Show!
That's what I'm talking about. Another Jesus hicking it with the...
I am fighting the war on cancer, my man.
Yo! That's right it out! Fight the war on cancer!
I'm fighting the war on cancer. But the show was awesome. I mean, whoever didn't come because of rain, that was on them.
We got the crew coming
I'm
over here cleaning up.
So many cleanup crew. They're you know when the critics are coming up?
You notice she's lying, so she'd be like, with a mop. Uh-huh. I'm not telling you gotta go home, pero, you know. But we had a heck of a time here.
We did. The talent was amazing.
But before we leave, what's the show about? What's this?
Okay.
You know? Got the
what's the shield about? What's the shield about? Okay, I've been doing community work for beep. I'm not gonna say but I've been fighting the war on cancer for cancer survivors over 10 years.
Let's give it up.
And lately for I would say like three no, I would say like 5 years. 4 to 5 years. I hold a fundraiser, and that fundraiser, you know, we'll do the walk like we did at Mako's place.
And Orchard Beach.
That's my favorite event, the Stride at Orchard Beach. In case y'all didn't know, I'm the MC there.
Oh, yeah. Right? American Cancer Society.
The one that's on that stage, and it's scary, I tell you. But anyway, and for like 5 or so years, every year I do an event. And I, you know, honor cancer survivors. I honor cancer survivors. I bring them, and it's about them. They are sitting down like they are the queen and princesses and kings that they are. You understand? Because anybody that's battling cancer is a survivor, okay? Anybody that's battling cancer is a survivor. We should not be complaining, okay? Because other people got bigger battles than ours, okay? So every year I honor these cancer survivors, and this is how I met you caught me on my mission.
Yep, the mission to the Cancer Society.
And we did the. You was at my gala, which unfortunately I didn't make because I got sick.
That's okay.
But, I heard it was really, really, really awesome, and that's all that matters. Every year, people will call me, text me, send me an inbox or smoke signal, and say, Annette, I want to honor somebody. I want to honor my aunt. I want to honor my boss. I want to honor whoever it is that's been battling cancer, and I want to, you know, honor them. And they hit me up, and I make it happen with my team. You know, without them, I wouldn't be nothing. You know, I have my support team, which is my sound, my runaround girl, PR, and they make all of that happen. I used to do this by myself. Now I have a beautiful, beautiful team that God has blessed me with, you know?
Let's give it up for all of them. Captain A, battling cancer, and we are having a lot of fun. And I'm telling you, the Shield.
Honorees, okay? Daniel Castellano, this year's 2014 honorees is Daniel Castellano, Lynette Campbell, Marlena Jennings, Lourdes Rivera, Gladys Carrero, Iris Lecole, Carmen Feliciano, and Angel Caballero. Those are all my...
Let's give it up for the Casa Survivors!
My team told me, you know, Annette, you've been fighting for all these cancer survivors for so many years. You advocate for them. You get them the resources. You make sure that they get the services they need. You talk to them when they're down. You are there when they hear those first three words. You have cancer. I am there when they hear those first three words that nobody wants to hear, you know? And my team said, my PR person says, you need to brand yourself. You need to carry out a name that people are going to be familiar with. And Captain A was born on July 2014, correct?
Wow. That is, I'm talking about, give it up. It's Captain A doing her thing. Like she said, there's certain things that when you hear, your life collapse. So when they say a bad thing happens, I'm Buddhist, so we always think of a good thing besides a bad thing. So now when you hear you have cancer, in your mind you'll be like, that's all right, I got Captain A.
Amen.
That's all you got to say.
Amen.
Right? You know
it.
What I say?
I love
this lady right here. She's doing a lot of stuff for the Captain A. Is doing her thing for all the cancer. That word is not the end of it, people.
It's not.
You're hearing, I have cancer. Don't worry about it. Like I said, they say you have cancer. You tell the doctor, don't worry about it. I got Captain A. And that's all you have to do. You have to keep up the battles. And also, remember, hook it up. Just hook it up. Donate as much as you can, as well as the Toys for Tots.
That's right.
Hunger.
That's
right. You're going to be seeing
for
LDM.
For every cause. Captain A is for everybody.
Everything.
If you need me any place, I will be there. But my passion is cancer survivors. But if a Toy for Tots needs toys, I'm going to make it happen. If a family needs clothing, I'm going to make it happen. If family needs coats, I'm going to make it happen. Whatever it is.
Everybody needs Pepsis or Chips Ahoy.
Okay, Pepsi.
Nah, I'm not going to make that happen. It's all for me. The Pepsis.
Oh, okay.
Pepsis and Chips Ahoy is for me. That's my dream.
That's going to be for you. That's for me.
You know, it's a 2-for-1 sale on the Pepsi. I get 2 and you get none, really. But anyway.
Not good.
Well, we're doing a lot of things here. We're going to be doing a lot with the veterans coming up, Cancer Society. So you're going to see the LDM and Captain A again and again and again. I have a passion.
Really?
Yeah.
We didn't discuss that.
Don't worry about that.
I have to talk to my PR.
We discussed it. Don't worry about it. We discussed it. Don't worry about it. It's in the mail.
I want to know is if the check is in the mail.
See, like I was saying, right? No, but you guys have fun. Really have fun here.
You enjoy yourself. I know I got Ramitas de Borinquez rocking at my birthday party. You want to go to my birthday party? It's going to be slamming. It's going to be nice. So,
you know, it is Christmas. And it'd be fair, like, we got to leave it off with a Christmas song, maybe.
Yeah.
I think that's good. We'll probably lead it off with a Christmas song, have all the performers back up here again, and get them out of their element that they are,
yeah,
and sing a Christmas song.
Like we could all do this together, and everybody that's here got to join us.
Yeah, everybody. Just come up on the stage.
Come up on the stage. Pero qué?
Pero we got a lot of room here.
Y la Pepsi se la llevan.
No. When they come up on the stage, I'm going to grab my Pepsi real quick. Let's thank everybody for coming up on here. Let's ask the performers to come up here. All of them coming up out of their house. Well, we're going to be singing whatever the guy sings up there. We're going to just rock it.
Come on, everybody.
Let's go. Let's go.
Everybody.
Los Rodriguez, everybody.
Soundboard.
Come on the LDM show. It's the LDM Captain A show out in here. Feliz Navidad, felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Oh, come on, girl.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Otro año, felicidad.
She got her coach. The drama, let's go. This is what we do.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Come on, everybody, I'm ready. We want King to come up here. Pia's coming up here. Let's go. Let's go, come on. It's Christmas.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año de felicidad.
Come on, girl.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Oh, you're having fun. The credits are going up, but we're not finished yet. Here we go. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. LDM, Captain A, we'll see you next week right here on the LDMshow.com. We'll be right. Hey, you see that? Check you out. Credits are going up. We'll see you later.
Feliz Navidad.
Oh, yeah. Feliz Navidad, come on! Feliz Navidad, prospero año, felicidad. Yeah!
Feliz Navidad,
feliz Navidad. Oh, oh, oh,
feliz Navidad.
Oh, oh, oh. Let's give it up for my audio and video. Roses! Come on, girl. We gotta bring it up here. Come on up here, too. Let's go, let's go. This is where we go in. Come on, girl. I'll go down there and get you. It's Christmas. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. I'll go down there and get you. It is Christmas.
Come on,
my audio and video. In the Christmas concert. Don't miss out. Remember, the LDMshow.com. I'm out of breath. You gotta go. Hashtag Christmas concert. Hashtag Annette DeJesus.
Captain A.
Hashtag whatever you want to do, but just hashtag us. We'll see you next year at the Christmas concert. Let's give a real warm welcome.
Thank you.
Take a bow, everybody. I'm telling you, everybody here is a star, and you're going to see them more. For more, and you want to see interviews, backstage interviews, hook it up, theldmshow.com, and you learn more. And then sooner or later, we'll be hitting her brain, soon to come, the dark side. Oh, of Annette DeJesus. Wait, I gotta do that one more time. And we're gonna be having the dark side of Annette DeJesus coming to a theater. No, it's not coming to a theater. I don't have that budget. Yeah, my savings and my checkings are not that quite right. But we'll be seeing you next year. I had a lot of fun with Annette DeJesus and with all who I call celebrities. In the stars in the making, the unsung heroes of rap, R&B, merengue, whatever you want to know, they are here. See you next year.
Bye.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you, guys. Bye-bye, yo. Mr. Worldwide. Bye.